This is Master Geo here at the first day of New York Comic Con 2016 with
Victor Detroit and Man vs. Rock.
Could you tell me all about Man vs. Rock?
Absolutely, sir, I can. So Man vs. Rock is a comic book about an insane geologist who thinks rocks are going to rise up and kill us all. He's got this whole conspiracy theory like, from the dawn of humanity, we enslaved the rocks to build the pyramids. No wonder the rocks hate us. Did we crucify Jesus? No, we crucified a rock instead. Fuck you, rocks. Rocks are sinners.
That rock hath laid with me wife.
When they landed on Plymouth Rock, did they kiss it tenderly? No, they humiliated the bastard. And when they're waterboarding people in Gitmo, who was the first in line? The rocks. Now it's only a matter of time, and one man has the stones to stop them. Buck Stone. And he thinks reading is rad.
Awesome. So where can people get this?
You can get it on our website, you can get it in the White House, and you can get it on the moon. And you can also get it here exclusively at New York Comic Con.
Awesome. Could you tell me what the site is so people can look it up?
ManVsRock.com.
Alright.
Yeah, it's www.manvsrock.gov.com.
Oh, okay, cool.
Not really.
Not really?
No. Just Man vs. Rock, yeah.
Alright. Any final words?
Remember, Mother, I'm here to disappoint you.
Thank you.